Let's look at the first multiple choice question. The system wherein trade can be carried out through exchange of goods and services is called the barter system, monetary system, goods system, none of the above. Now you must have studied in this chapter that when there is an exchange of goods for goods or services for services, it is known as the barter system. And therefore, the correct answer in this case is 1. Barter system. In a monetary system, there could be an exchange of goods for money, there could be an exchange of services for money, but money is involved. In goods system, there is actually, from this question's perspective, there is nothing like a good system. So this option is obsolete. And because 1 is the correct answer, therefore 4 cannot be the answer, which is none of the above. So looking at the second question, it says Aman, a vegetable seller, exchanged 4 apples with Rahul, a cloth dealer, for 1 meter of cloth. So Aman had apples and Rahul had cloth. Aman exchanged 4 apples with 1 meter of cloth. Now both apples and cloth, these are what? These are goods. Which means there is an exchange of one good for the other good. And what is this system called? This system is called the barter system. Therefore, the correct answer is option A.